Six students succumbed to injuries and dozens were injured after a school bus overturned on Thursday morning. According to a news report, the school was functioning despite a holiday for Eid-ul-Fitr. The bus, which belonged to GL Public School, overturned. The incident occurred in Haryana. For more news and updates, subscribe to Goa First News and Entertainment Channel.